I recently came across an issue with my wireless printer not being detected by my MacBook Pro. So I decided to install it manually using the printer's IP address from the network. The printer can also be installed via USB or Ethernet cable, but in this video, I'll use the printer's IP address. It is important to note that your printer must be set up on the network first. Now, if you're ready, let's get to the video. Okay, so from here, you are going to go to preferences at the bottom. If system preferences is not in the dock area, then you can click in the upper left right here on the Apple and then click on system preferences. And then from the system preferences screen, you are going to navigate to printer and scanners. As you can see, my MacBook Pro has not detected any printers on the network, but I'm gonna add that. So if your printer is not coming up, then don't worry, we're gonna set it up now. So what we're gonna do first is I'm gonna go to my printer, I'm going to print the network configuration, and then I'm gonna come back and then I'm gonna look for the IP address, and that IP address is the one that I'm gonna enter in the computer to set it up. Okay, so we'll be back. Here I am at my printer. I'm gonna click the home button here. And then from the menu, you're gonna click on settings, hoping that your printer has a settings section as well. All settings. I'm gonna scroll down. Print report. I'm gonna click on print reports. And then from here, I'm gonna select network configuration and I'm gonna press OK. And that is going to print the configuration of this printer. And on the report, it will show the IP address. And that is what we're gonna need to set up our printer on our Mac computer. So here it is. So go through your network configuration printout and look for a section or a line called IP address. And that is the address that we're going to use to set up the printer. Okay, so right in printers and scanners, you're going to click on the plus sign at the bottom. We're going to add the printer. The computer did not detect any printers on the network, so we're gonna add it. So from here, I'm gonna click on IP, and the address, the IP address that you see on your printout, you're gonna type it in. Okay, so for the purpose of this video, I am going to blur out on the IP address. So we're gonna type that number in. Okay, so now it looks like it installed the driver, so I'm going to click add, and it's setting up that IP address. So make sure your printer's options are accurately shown here. So okay, I'm going to click okay, and it's all set. So it has installed the printer. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to right click on this section here and I'm going to rename the printer. And my printer is called Brother. MFC-L2740DW. So that is the name of my printer. So I'm going to click OK. And that's how you set up your printer on your Mac computer using the printer's IP address in the network. Now let's test it out. So let's go get a document here. Okay, so everything is working well. So that's how you set up your printer using the IP address on the network. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching, and be well.